Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can change your personal information in Yahoo Mail by using your iOS device. Watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to change your personal information on Yahoo Mail by yourself. Moving on to the video, first of all, you have to have your Yahoo Mail installed in your device, which can be installed from App Store on your phone. Open Yahoo Mail app on your phone. Log in to it. On the top left corner, you can see an icon with Y and exclamatory sign. Tap on that icon. Now, to change your personal information, tap on Account Management. Tap on Account Info, which is in the below of your account name. Here you can change your personal information and other informations. Now tap on personal informations. You can edit your first name, last name, sender, date of birth, your nickname. To edit or update, tap on edit. It will allow you to edit your first name, last name, gender, and your date of birth, your nickname here. After you have done editing everything, tap on done. And that is how you edit your personal information on Yahoo Mail. That is all for today. Thank you so much for watching till the end. If this video was helpful for you, do like, share, leave a comment down below, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we post new videos.